Millions no doubt desire Bollywood celebrities. Although a lot of them are already married or in a relationship, our industry is filled with gorgeous divas and dashing hunks who are still single and maybe even ready to mingle. Let's take a look at top 10 most eligible singles in Bollywood. Salman Khan, who hasn't opened up about any of his personal relationships after his breakup with girlfriend Katrina Kaif, surely deserves to be on top of this list. Good looks, great sense of humor, Salman Khan is just the complete package. Next on our list is probably India's most eligible single lady, none other than Miss Priyanka Chopra. After her breakup with rumored boyfriend Shahid Kapoor, Priyanka hasn't been dating anyone since quite a long time now. Although his divorce with wife Suzanne Khan came as a shocker and upset a lot of his friends and fans, Hrithik Roshan definitely makes it to the list of most eligible singles in Bollywood industry. After having her share of affairs in the past, Kangana Ranaut has managed to keep the single tag intact. In the past, Kangana has been linked with Aditya Pancholi and Adhyayan Suman. Actor Varun Dhawan has decided to stay single since quite some time now. After his breakup with alleged girlfriend Alia Bhatt, Varun is definitely an eligible single celebrity. After shocking everyone with her breakup with actor Aditya Roy Kapoor, Shraddha Kapoor has now won more hearts by becoming a desirable single lady. Now who wouldn't fall for a girl next door with a cute face? Although his name is linked up with Sonakshi Sinha every now and then, Arjun Kapoor has declared on several occasions that he is very much single. Arjun had once revealed that his only serious relationship was with actor Salman Khan's sister Arpita Khan. Bollywood's fashionista Sonam Kapoor, the actress who redefined red carpet fashion in our country, is definitely more than eligible. After her breakup with Ranbir Kapoor, Sonam has remained single for quite some time now. The latest addition to the list of eligible hunks in B-Town is television actor and Bigg Boss 8 winner Gautam Gulati. After winning almost the entire nation's heart with his performance in Bigg Boss, Gautam is now all set to make his debut in Bollywood industry. Ending the list with a bang is powerhouse packet, the bubbly actress Pariniti Chopra. In the past, Pariniti was linked with filmmaker Manish Sharma. However, the actress denied the rumors. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.